All right, come on, let's go. So the trio is announced, and it's obvious to everyone in the audience that Chloe is a mile away from them.
Is Chloe supposed to be over there?
I don't know.
I don't think they would be having problems with the trio if Paige was in it. And I think just throwing a new person in it, it's not working.
I don't know how I've lasted this long with him.
Joan, he means well.
For all his book smarts, he is not 1 ounce of common sense.
Well, that's not his fault.
How's that?
He's a man. That's just the way men are. There's no trust, no faith, no honesty in men. It's just in their DNA to be
annoying.
Precisely.